The workplace, the workers, and the work are changing. They've already started changing, and they're going to continue to change. Over the next 10 years, what we already know is that the global workforce is going to be more hyper-connected, working more virtually, working more globally, working more remotely, working in a gig economy, and they're certainly going to be much more diverse, multicultural, multi-ethnic, and multi-generational. The question is how many organizations are really ready? I talk to organizations all over the world. For the last 2 years, I've been doing a survey, asking leaders the question, as we look at the demographic disruptions, are you really ready for all of the shifts that's going to happen? 85 to 90% of those organizations say that they are not yet ready. They say that they've done a little bit, but they've got a long way to go. So I'm going to ask you guys to put the slides up, and then we're going to share a little bit of some of the realities of the global workforce. And so when you look at the shifts that are happening, what we know is that by 2030, that the workforce, obviously, is going to be much more hyper-connected. But we know that through the digital age, we know that through technology, through artificial intelligence, work is going to look different. So work is not going to be where you go. Work is what you do, and you can do it from any place at any time. We know that by 2030, the world's population of those that are over 65 will hit 1 billion. By 2030, 54% of the global workforce will be women. And that number, even in the United States, is very similar, that 56% will be people of color here in the U.S. We know already that there's 5 generations in the workplace working alongside each other. We know that there's 1 in 12 people who has a disability. And we know that they're also underemployed and underrepresented. There's more and more and more that goes on, and companies continue to report that they are not yet ready. So the question becomes, why? So when you look at the realities of this disruptive world, this VUCA world, a world of volatility and uncertainty and complexity and ambiguity, when you look at the fact that companies are having to really focus more on being agile, having resilience, and if they don't innovate, they die. They're living in the era of the 3 C's, accelerated change, overwhelming complexity, and increased competition. This is the reality, the new normal. And the question becomes, in 2019, why aren't organizations ready for these realities? They're not going to change.